Relate to that one?
They're not going to admit that.
Well, I can.
Oh, no, you can.
Hey, I wrote a song a couple of years ago called Not My Guy. My songs seem to have a bit of a theme, don't they?
Yeah, I was just
acting stupid, not my guy. I wrote it about a lovely boy I was going out with. He's really nice, you know, said all the right things, nice to look at, all that stuff. But just a few things that I just couldn't handle anymore, like my car. I don't have the best car in the world, and it used to, you know, break down, and he never knew how to fix it. Yeah, it's annoying, hey, you know, and I know. And also, he didn't drink much beer. I'm a bit of a beer drinker, so I don't think it's a good thing when the girl in the relationship drinks more beer than the boy. I think it's cool.
You would.
So I wrote a song called Not My Guy, and I'm hoping he's never going to find out that it was about him.
You're not bad, you're not the